Britain needs a revolution.
Tory cuts are no solution.
Injustice is not like the weather. Injustice is created by people and it can be removed by people as well. It's temporary, it's transient, it can be overcome if we have enough determination and courage and resilience like our ancestors showed. Now look, this is the job we have. This is the job we have. It is crucial that we protest, and we keep protesting in great numbers. And we have this optimism and determination and resilience. But a protest, of course, as we all know, is not just about turning up and we pat ourselves on the back and then we go home and think the job is done. This is a launch pad. This isn't about feeling better. It's about beginning to fight back in every single community in this country. And what that means is we all have a responsibility. We've all got to become leaders now. That means going into our communities and committing all the time we have to building a grassroots movement from below that organises people who don't vote, that organises those working class people with fears of housing and jobs and services and the future of their kids who've been peddled a politics of fear by the likes of UKIP. Instead, we've got to offer them a politics of hope instead.
That's why we'll organise, that's why we'll campaign, that's why we'll mobilise, and that is why we will win together. Thank you, comrades. Solidarity.